Welcome to WEWIN. From shocking moment of car vs truck crash on E40 Alta, Belgium, to a concrete truck going into the bus's lane because an SUV Heaven braked suddenly and causing an accident in Texas, trucks are at the center of dramatic road moments. These incidents highlight the immense impact of trucks on our highways and the importance of understanding their role in transportation. Now, let's get it on. Prayers for everyone involved. Thanks God the trucker was safe. An innocent trucker had an accident because of idiot driver. Never be emulated. A truck collision on the Bishop Ford Freeway led to the rupture of a cargo containing wine, causing a sprawling spillage and substantial traffic delays. The driver used the brakes very promptly. Respect him. The motorcyclist was safe while his vehicle burned to the ground. Bless him. Luckily, the car driver was able to avoid the accident, a truck vs a train. Of course, it's wet, muddy, slippery, and the road is slightly inclined towards the gully. That was to be expected. You could avoid something like this by simply waiting 2 to 3 seconds before changing lanes. The familiar scene of overloaded vehicles. The FedEx driver struck the median guardrail, lost control, and collided with a northbound tractor trailer, resulting in his truck overturning. Other FedEx truck accident sends packages onto highway. Maintain a safe distance and not procrastinate until last moment to start applying your brakes. Oh no, jumping red light is illegal. Never do it. So fast. Roads are for community traffic. It's never the place for the racing of daredevils. Don't be distracted by anything. Your task is stay focused on the road ahead. Like video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Without a shadow of doubt, I can confirm that numerous individuals were engrossed in their mobile phones or radios rather than focusing on the road. So luckily that the truck can be continued to his trip. Oh my. A deserved result for reckless and hasty driving. A good lesson for all drivers. The results show that you can't compete with a light pole, folks. Look carefully at the rear view mirror before turning left or right or turning around. It's sad that you can drive very carefully, but these reckless people will bother you. The cement mixer said, "I don't want to move, please." Quick reflexes and good concentration will help you avoid this. You probably shouldn't be a taxi driver. It's sad that traffic is chaotic every day because of carelessness. Be patient behind the wheel. What a pity. A truck-mounted crane tumbled over while felling a tree on the roadside. A heart-stopping moment unfolds as a truck plows through a bustling intersection in Adelaide, leaving chaos in its wake. The scene of destruction shows the urgent need for heightened vigilance on the roads to prevent such perilous incidents. Learn how to use brakes intelligently. Don't just use it at the last minute. Oh my, what's the red light for, bro? So bad. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. Wow, the tomato truck had trouble going uphill. Hope all the tomatoes were still good for food. Truck brake failure is too dangerous. Be careful. Obey speed limit, please.
Yes.
Oh my God. A heart-stopping moment. A truck wobbles from side to side before crashing on a motorway because the driver fell asleep. Heavy truck almost fell over. A series of incidents of overheight trucks intensifies in Sydney. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. That's a reason why we should stay away from overloaded trucks on the road. In Stirling, a dramatic collision between a speeding car and a tractor trailer was captured on traffic cameras, resulting in the trailer flipping and igniting into flames. No, he's so long and overloaded. A vehicle was stacked with bags of building equipment while driving in Phnom Penh, Cambodia. Do you think it can reach its destination while leaning precariously to the side? The truck attempts to merge over solid lines before colliding with a vehicle, causing it to spin across multiple lanes on the gateway motorway. It seems the speeding truck lost the brake while descending due to overload and loss of braking power due to excessive heat. Remember, keep distance from overloaded trucks. What's going on with the truck?
a nightmare. Ouch.
Bro, naneli la brake failure agide anta. Hogu hogu help madu maga. 100%.
A truck plowed into a bedroom after colliding with a school bus in Victoria, South West. A semi-truck precariously hung off the Second Street Bridge, triggering a daring rescue operation by Suburban Towing. Over 10 hours, three trucks and operators, aided by a supervisor, meticulously executed a plan using a slingshot method to lift the trailer's front. So great. About 50 gallons of fluid spilled on East Good Drive after an overturned dump truck accident. In La Union, the Philippines, an articulated lorry careened into homes due to a brake failure. Harold LaRocco, a resident, described the impact, which left a massive hole in his kitchen. Fortunately, his family were not injured. The driver tried to take the turn too fast. Slow down on curb. A truck partially fell from the quay into the water at the port of Gdansk. The accident occurred today while unloading scrap at the Wizz Lane. According to witnesses, the centrifugal force when lifting the trailer caused the truck to roll off the quay and hang on it. The vehicle's cab was in the water. The remaining part is currently hanging over the quay. People don't have patience. Everyone is rushing to get to the next light. Please be careful and don't be in such a hurry.
A freight train derailment is evident, coming off the train tracks. The aftermath reveals the destruction of multiple oil tanks. Fortunately, no injuries were reported. You should move cautiously and slowly in the tunnel. Don't wait until the last minute to use your brakes. Please be patient behind the wheel, drivers. The truck driver skillfully swerved to the right, averting a head-on collision and saving the life of the car driver. Never drive under the influence of alcohol or drugs. Fortunately, everyone involved emerged unharmed. A pickup truck lost control on the slippery road, skidding into an electricity post. A reminder to exercise caution on wet roads. Stay safe, everyone. The car driver reacted quickly but could not predict the harsh reality. Glad he was okay. Always, stay within your lane, avoid distractions, and obey speed limits. Never forget that your safety is first. The driver was so frozen that he couldn't stop the car right away. Please strictly follow the traffic law to minimize regrets like this. Did the double tire fall from the sky? Always check gear before commencing work. Like videos, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Emphasizing safe driving practices, strict adherence to traffic rules, and showing respect for the safety of others are essential principles for every driver. Regular vehicle maintenance is the best way to keep yourself and others safe.
It's easy to compare them. Thumbs up if I like them. Thumbs down if I didn't.
No, maintain your lane discipline and avoid weaving in and out of traffic. Obey speed limits, wear seatbelts, and avoid reckless driving. Driving over the speed limit is illegal and will have a ticket. Please be a legal driver. Only pass other vehicles while observing carefully and ensuring safety.
Yeah, boss!
Hey, boy. Oh, we got diesel and diesel fuel for... Oh my God,
I do not want to believe in my eyes. Regularly check your car's tires for any indications of wear and damage. It should be replaced immediately when detecting its abnormality. Fortunately, the police officer observed well and responded promptly. Whoa, this is actually unsafe. Thank God the car avoided it. The southbound lanes of E-470 near Penna Boulevard are blocked due to a truck crossing the median and colliding with a trailer being towed by a pickup truck. Is this perfect demo of the difference between gas and the brake pedal? Oh my God, so many cars stranded on a flooded incline following a massive rainstorm in Salvador, Brazil. Keep safe distances, patience, and respect others while merging to facilitate a smooth traffic flow. Fortunately, everyone involved was unharmed. Make sure you consistently verify your vehicle's dimensions and adhere to height restrictions on bridges to prevent such incidents. Slow your speed, drive with caution, and sustain a safe following distance. Outfit your vehicle with suitable tires for slippery conditions. Indeed, it occurred rapidly. Always follow traffic signals and come to a halt at red lights. A modified lower vehicle with a stance scraping its rear end on the pavement while reversing down a steep driveway. Some pictures of Amtrak train derails in Colorado after crashing into a truck. Although the truck was going slow, it was not able to support its heavy load during the turn, so it lost balance during a tight turn in Vietnam. The truck driver emerged without any injuries, but the cargo on the truck was damaged. A witness observed a pickup truck navigating the road, excessively loaded with wheat chafe. The observer expressed concern, stating the driver overloaded for a single trip. The chafe not only obstructed visibility, but also dispersed, causing pollution. I hope they would reach a checkpoint for the police to inspect their cargo.
It's
Could be me, yeah.
This is certainly a big part of why there are so many terrible accidents on the roads of Thailand. So sad. If you find our videos helpful to drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now continue.
Always be careful. Never take your mind off the road ahead. Adhering to traffic signals and anticipating the actions of other drivers are important for a safe and secure journey. Don't be distracted by anything, and always stay focused on the road ahead. Never turn according to your own will. Obey signs and respect other drivers on the road. Hope the car has good insurance and learns a valuable lesson. Suddenly you remember you need to go home today. Oh no, you can't turn right like that just because it's the only way to your home. Obey the speed limits, all for your safety first. If you continue to drive recklessly, you'll have to pay more than this. Always be patient and cautious. Exercise caution, patience, and adhere to all safety regulations when crossing train tracks to prevent accidents and prioritize everyone's well-being. The single-engine plane is seen trying to pull up, but then clips a tree and crash lands right on the road in Florida. Miraculously, both the pilot and passenger emerged unharmed. So grateful for their safety. The momentous incident unfolded as a small plane executed an emergency landing on a California highway, ultimately colliding with a truck and erupting into flames. This harrowing event was captured on video. It's essential to recognize that dangerous stunts on the road can pose serious risks. Now, let's watch it again in slow motion. Long trucks need experienced drivers. Slow down and avoid sudden braking, especially on curves. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. Oh my God, the accident cause was reported to be due to the driver falling asleep. Don't forget to always bring coffee when driving long distances, drivers. Obey speed limits, wear seatbelts, never reckless drive. You wouldn't believe it if these images weren't recorded by the camera. Surely the trunk was empty and the wind was too strong. Regularly maintain your vehicle to have good brakes and tires. Never drive under the influence of alcohol or any other same name. Never forget that respect for traffic laws are essential for everyone's safety on the road.
Stay clear of engaging in ego battles, as your life holds the utmost value. It's necessary to be equipped with enough skills to control the vehicle on snowy roads. A self-inflicted car accident occurred in Fengshan, Kaohsiung, China. Luckily, the female driver was safe, although her car was much damaged. Be safe out there, folks. Don't drink and drive and learn the blind spots of huge trucks. The brakes of a large truck failed on the highway and hit two cars. It takes 6 kilometers to stop. Oh my God. Illegal reversing on the highway is strictly prohibited. You must keep driving forward and find a new route to your destination. A yellow sports car flees from cops. Florida police officers deploy a high-tech device to bring the high-speed chase to a screeching halt. Good job. The white Audi left its owner speechless when the electrical system malfunctioned, leading to a fire and firefighters having to help. Number 30. Light poles are not the destination of any driver. Be careful. Adhere to posted speed limits and adjust your speed for road conditions. Avoid engaging in ego battles. Greek driver overspeed and hits the house, ending up in the water. Never drive so fast. It's a valuable lesson. A car caught fire in Route 80, East Ottawa. Luckily, the driver escaped on time. In Canada, a dump truck unwittingly drags a telephone pole, narrowly avoiding a collision with a stationary car. As the overloaded truck navigated a bend in Mexico, it succumbed to the strain, gradually tilting to the left until it collapsed entirely. We can only hope that the driver emerged unharmed. Please obey the speed on all roads, guys. Don't drink and drive. In a recent incident on Route 37 Western Parkway, a car fire ensued following a crash, creating a dramatic scene on the roadway. Truckers, be patient and never underestimate a train's speed or distance. When crossing train tracks, you should approach slowly, ensuring they have enough clearance to safely cross without stopping on the tracks. It's my turn. Let's give the car a bath. When your home is by the road and someone uninvited comes to it. My condolences to the homeowner. A cop uses the front of the patrol car to push the Lexus into the guardrail, ending the pursuit. Good job, sir. It's called the Precision Immobilization Technique, PIT, to end pursuits. Anyway, always prioritize safe driving practices and compliance with traffic laws. It's hard to see what was going on behind, but the U-Haul didn't have signal lights on when changing lanes. Vans have larger blind spots and must drive with extra care when changing lanes and watch for drivers behind you. Pay attention to the brake pedal when the road is wet. You have to be really careful when road conditions are not as favorable as this. Luckily, no one was hurt. Parking too close to a stop sign obstructs visibility and creates hazards for other drivers. Never do it.
Jesus. Oh, sh. What are you doing?
During peak traffic hours, a bus ignited on the Sydney Harbour Bridge, halting traffic flow. Fortunately, all passengers and individuals involved are unharmed.
Don't drink and drive. Sharing this to raise awareness for the dangers and such. Idiot driver crashes into a car carrier truck after losing control getting into the interstate. Please adhere to safety protocols while navigating the highways. I cannot understand why people pull that crap. So many truck drivers have cameras now. Wish these idiot drivers didn't exist on the road anymore. A car drove into the oncoming lane where he rammed the truck. Oh my God. Maybe the driver's lack of attention for only 1 second. Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.